Our first celebrity dancer has been married to her husband, Roger, for 33 years. They have three children, Audrey, Patrick, and David, and are looking forward to the birth of their first grandchild at the end of September. She is a graduate of Floyd Central High School and Purdue University. After graduation from Purdue with degrees in computer science and math science, she worked for Capital Holdings as a computer programmer, analyst, and later corporate technical trainer before choosing to be a full-time mom. Over the years, she has been actively volunteering in her church, at her children's schools, and scouting. She has served as president of the Georgetown Elementary School PTA, a Girl Scout leader for her daughter's troop for several years. Over the past 15 years, she has been an active leader in the Boy Scouts of America. She holds leadership positions in a local Cub Pack, Boy Scout troop, and venture crew. She is very active at her home parish of St. Michael Catholic Church in Bradford, Indiana. She teaches faith formation classes and serves in several liturgical ministries. In her free time, she practices Bikram yoga. Until she started dancing, this was the first and only exercise she really enjoyed. She also loves to cook, golf, and spend time with her family and friends. Her current fundraising status is over $30,000. She has a Foxtrot sponsorship from Beach Mold and Tool. And she has a tango sponsorship from Monroe Shine. Dancing a tango with her professional dancer, Jani Szukk, from Derby City Ballroom. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Karen Kruger Harbeson. Ladies and gentlemen, Karen Kruger Harbeson. Now, Now, it should be worth pointing out that the professional dancer in this routine was not Roger. He was a great accessory tonight. Wow, you were amazing out there. This was fabulous. Tell us, what was your favorite part about this routine, Karen?
Oh, gosh. Probably, I like the rondé. Kind of took my foot around, and I liked some of the spins and turns, even though those were kind of my nemesis in the beginning because I got dizzy. And then that last drop, because when I come up, I'm really dizzy.
Last drop, Roger. Jani?
That was the second time that he's dropped me.
Jani, she looked fabulous out there. Talk to us a little bit about working with Karen and what that was like.
She's a lot like me, so we had a great time together. She's very particular, very detail-oriented. I'm sure if you know her, you know that about her. And we had a great time. I think she did an amazing job. And I have to give a hand up to Roger again.
So, Karen, we know that this is special to you, and of course, with all the support here in the community. Tell us why you chose to be here tonight dancing with Hosparus Health.
Well, Roger and I have been to this event almost every year, and my husband, Roger, is a 30-year board member for Hosparus, and we've seen the benefit of Hosparus in our family and our friends, and so I just felt like this was the right time to do this, and it was the right thing to do. And I could provide entertainment like others have provided for me.
Very nice. Well, speaking of entertainment, you had a whole group throwing roses at you. I'm not sure if you saw that, but they all threw their roses at you. So that was amazing. So we know you had a good time, but let's find out what our judges thought of the performance. So I'll start with Pam. Pam, what did you think? Excellent. Kimberly, what did you think?
Well, first of all, I have to say that the choice of music was absolutely wonderful. I loved it. Tango is one of my favorites, very dynamic. I really enjoyed your flexibility. That must come from the yoga. Yes, your dips and your extensions on your layout, very nice.
Very good. All right. Keith, what did you think?
Well, I just realized that the 33 years of marriage is over between Roger and Karen. But you look gorgeous tonight, you're beautiful, and I think, Brent, you have that same dress, don't you? You do have the same dress. But yes, Bikram yoga, I've done a little bit of the Bikram yoga, the sweating, the hot, and you're just miserable. I bet you did this effortlessly. That was gorgeous and beautiful. Good job.
Well said. Thank you, Keith. All right, Ike.
What All do you right, think? You are beautiful tonight, and Roger, you did an excellent job also. But you don't look as good as she does. But I just want to say, with your background in scouting, you know, dancing like this, you win the Girl Scout Award merit badge for dancing tonight. And if not, you get brownie points from all the judges. So, very good job, very good demonstration.
Perfect. All right, now, we need to see some scores. So, I'll start with Pam. Score, a 10. Keith, a 9. Kimberly, a 9. Ike, a 10. Well done. Let's give her a big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, Kara Cruin Harbeson